नमस्कार, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर कमला आर नागर, प्रोफेसर एंड हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द्रव्यगुणा, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माई लेक्चर ऑन भल्लातक फॉर BAMS क्लास सेकेंड ईयर। भल्लातक इज ए द कंटेंट ऑफ द लेक्चर आर जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन इन विच वी लर्न लिटिल नेम एंड फैमिली मॉर्फोलॉजी properties, useful part and doses and Ayurvedic preparations. Bhallataka, the general introduction are, it is used for medicinal and non-medicinal purpose. It is a toxic medicine and oil contain phenolic compounds. Bhallataka is used topically and systematically. Its oil may induce abortion if applied to cervix of pregnant woman. Potentially used as active ingredient in anti-cancer and anti-arthritic medicine. It also contains antioxidant and aphrodisiac properties. Plant is a moderate-sized deciduous tree that grows maximum height of 12 to 15 meter and a girth of 1.25 meter. Bark is rough and dark brown in color. Leaves are large, simple, ovate, oblong, and 10 to 30 centimeter long, rounded at the apex, glabrous on the upper surface, ashy gray and pubescent beneath. Flowers are greenish white with short pedicle, dioecially borne in December to January. Ovary in male flower is rudimentary and hairy. In female flower, it is subglobus, densely pilose, and crowned with three styles. Fruit is a drupe of 2 to 25 centimeter long, obliquely ovoid, smooth and shining, black when ripe, borne on orange-colored receptacles. It remains on the tree from February to June. Fruit has an acrid scent and hot and sweetish. Its active principle include anacardic acid, cardol, catechol, anacardoside, fixed oils, semicarpol, bulavanol, biflavonoids and biflavones. This is the view of Bhallataka, the tree, the fruit. General introduction of Bhallataka is, Latin name is Semicarpus anacardium, family Anacardiaceae, Hindi name Bhallatak, Bela, Bhilawa. English name is marking nut or Dhabi's nut. Ayurvedic properties are, ras is katu, thick, bitter, kashay is astringent, gun is laghu, means light, tiksh, snigdh, vipak is madhur, virya is ushna, effect on dosha is kapha shamaka. Parts to be used for Bhallataka is fruit, seed, seed oil and gum. Doses are, oil is 1 to 2 drops, shirpak 1 to 2 tola, ablehe 1/4 to half tola, kalk is 3 to 5 grams. Bhallataka is very hot potency drug, so cautions when it to be used. It is a toxic medicine, so it should be used after proper purification. Because of hot potency, not to be used in hot weather or pitta prakriti prasan or pitta nanatmaj vikar. Avoid using in children, pregnant and lactating mothers. Excessive use of Bhallataka orally, oil application at cervix can induce abortion in pregnant women. Side effects of Bhallataka are, contact with skin produce inflammation and vesication. Ingestion causes severe gastroenteritis, hypotension and delirium. Fetal doses about 10 grams may cause death within 12 to 24 hours. Coconut is a good antidote to Bhallataka. Its pulp and water can be used to counteract the toxic effect of Bhallataka. Bhallataka use with precautions. Some people are very allergic to Bhalladak. Such patients should never be given this drug. At the time of administration of Bhalladak, the ghee, milk, and rice should be used in more quantity. Before using Bhalladak or its preparation, mouth should be smeared with ghee, and if during the treatment by Bhalladak there is itching in anus or urethra, salivation, gingivitis, or glossitis, then the therapy should be discontinued. Purification method of Bhalladak is, the seed of Bhalladak should be soaked in water and rubbed over a piece of brick till outer coating is removed. With the help of knife, its upper portion should be removed. Then it should be washed with warm water. Thereafter, these seeds should be tied in a piece of cloth in the form of oat leaf or round bolus and cooked in dhola yantra by adding cow milk for 3 hours. Thereafter, these seeds should again be washed with warm water and dried. Bhalladaka, its action and indication is, it is kramegna, arshogna, ushtagna, jwaragna, shothagna, pramegna, kafashamak, krimi, usht, arsh, jwar, gulm, gandmal, grahani, kafajroj, raktadushti, shvitra kusht, udar rog, visuchika, and vibhanga. Ayurvedic yoga are vidangadi leh, abhya bhalladak churn, bhalladak kalp, bhalladakadi modak, bhalladak tel, bhalladak shir, bhalladak ghrat, bhalladak rash, chandavadi tel, bhalladak vidang ghrat, sarshap nimbleh. Thanks for giving me time. If you have any query about this presentation, please comment in comment box. I will try to resolve it. Thank you.